The county coroner warns this was another deadly year for people battling addiction. At least 516 people have died from overdoses. That's down from the previous 2 years, which both saw more than 600 overdose deaths. The coroner's office still has about 100 tests pending, so the current number is expected to increase. The final report will be released in a couple of months.